Doomy gang, what is poppin'? This is Adam Saleh and I am back here with another video. Thank y'all so much for pulling up to another video. And a huge shout out to all the real ones who always give my videos a giant thumbs up. Leave a comment below that lasts for like 45 minutes. I am actually about to head to the city right now. Me and my nephew Jamal, because one of my close friends, Waji East, just finished law school. Literally 7 years of law school. So I'm about to surprise him and pull up to him and just take him on a joyride to celebrate his success. I believe his graduation is in a few days. So this vlog is about to be litty. I'm gonna take you guys with me. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next shot with YG East. Let's get it. All right, y'all. So we just got here to YG East's apartment. My man Jamal is here with us, yo.
Yo.
Yo, so he just finished
college.
Yeah, 7 years of his school, man. So me and Jamal pulled up just to have like a joyride. Man, look at him, he's my man. Yo, he fit 7 years of college, bro.
Let's go, seven years.
Wow, mashallah, congratulations, man.
You real one for pulling up, bro.
Seriously,
I love you guys, bro. Yo, you guys are real for pulling up, bro.
Yo. I haven't met you where you were in school.
Literally, right?
That's crazy, dude.
Yeah, that's so crazy, bro.
He's been in school longer than how long we know each other.
Bro, 7 years.
And now he's met, finally done.
You know, we met 2016, so I was like second year of undergrad.
Wow, and so you did seven years altogether?
Altogether, 4 years, and then 3 years.
Wow, mashallah, mashallah.
My brother, are you guys rolling?
Lawyer YG's company.
There you go!
Lawyer YG's coming, baby!
Let's go!
Yo, so this is the first time Jamal
and YG. Met her.
Yo, I thought you guys met before.
Yeah, real one, baby.
No way, that's crazy.
Yeah, he's crazy, man. First time.
What's his
man?
Name? What's his name?
YG East.
Yeah. Yo, I thought you guys met.
He got a ball out right there. He got the headband on. He got the jersey on.
Yo, he
Brooklyn knows, jersey. Let's go,
he knows. Yo, he knows who's the best NBA player in the world. Who is he?
Steph Curry.
Yeah, in the world.
And who's gonna be the MVP this year?
Steph Curry.
It should be Steph Curry.
Steph Curry. Yeah.
It should be Steph Curry.
And who's a better NBA? Who's a better basketball player than Steph Curry?
Get out of here!
Come on, me, bro.
Bro, how much he paying you? What he gave you, huh? Shoot, what is he bribing with candy? Come on, just
come back,
yo.
Yeah, we miss you, bro.
Yeah, what's up, bro? How you doing, bro?
What's up, bro?
Yo, we have the same name.
What's up, baby?
Same
no way. Bro, I just met Adam Saleh right here, bro.
Your name is Adam Saleh? Say wala. Show your ID.
Holy shit. Adam Saleh, bro.
I hope you have a blessed day, amazing day. Appreciate you.
Yeah. Yo, he just finished school.
It was amazing, bro.
He's about to graduate. He's graduated.
I'm finally done, man. Appreciate
it. Let's go, YG East. Let's get it, bro. Let's get it, bro. You too, bro. Oh, man.
Happy birthday to you, bro.
Doomy gang, that was actually Jamal's first time meeting YG. It's crazy because it seemed like they've known each other for so long, and just because they've never ever met and they met now for the first time doesn't mean anything. It still shows that we are family no matter what. YG, he has been seeing Jamal in videos, and Jamal has been seeing YG in videos, so it's crazy how they already knew each other and they were already like family. Doomy gang, I know there is so much going on around the world, but if you guys can raise awareness on what is going on in Palestine in a city called Sheikh Jarrah, they're literally trying to kick out everyone in that neighborhood and bring in Israeli people to go live there. It's pretty wild. Imagine me living where I live here in my house, and imagine I've been living here for like 40 years, and out of nowhere people just come and try to kick me out, throw me out, throw bombs with guns, try to kill me so they can allow other people to live in here. The media is rarely giving it any attention, and I want everyone who is watching this, if you guys can, raise awareness in any type of way you can, especially on social media. This is a picture of the people in Yemen who are going through the world's worst humanitarian crisis. This is them protesting for Palestine. So if they can do that while they're going through the worst humanitarian crisis, we can at least do something, y'all. Love you guys. All right, y'all, so I'm trying to get my nephew Jamal to take a shower here. He said he's gonna take a shower in a few, so I'm about to pull the craziest prank on him. Freaking bringing a bird named Pop Smoke to my crib. Like, why would you do that? Why would you do that, Jamal?
A few moments later.
Scared the crap out of me.
What?
What are you doing? Huh? What are
you doing?
I'm about to pull a prank on Jamal.
Oh, prank.
It's
okay.
I saw that before. Huh?
I saw that video before.
What video
am I doing? Like, when you met
Tiggy.
I'm gonna
do it now.
Oh my god,
you're
so bad
at Tiggy. Thank you. I broke the toilet?
Yeah.
Open it, open it.
Bro, you broke the toilet. Now pain is on you.
Oh my. Yo. I broke the freaking toilet, man.
Now I'm going to rip the toilet.
Huh? Alright y'all, say I've just got to my crib and he was trying to take a shower because he wants to change into his pajamas. Dina, she convinced him to take a shower here in my room and on their PlayStation 5 after this. But Dina, what? You know what time it is at?
Next
is Sav. Next is Sav. Sav does not know what happened to Jamal. Make sure I give it a giant thumbs up.
I have a question.
What?
I think they're not
going
to take a shower ever in your room now. Whoa, what's that? Whoa, why is there so much shampoo? What's that? Mama! Mama!
Why didn't you put on your glasses in the shower, bro?
I'm gonna kill you! My eyes burning!
I'm sorry. I love you.
Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. I'm never taking a shower here. I know you're gonna come and burn my eyes. With that stupid shampoo.
Yo, I'm gonna give you the special towel for you since I did this prank on you, eh?
What? This is Gucci!
Nah, it's not. It's Versace, bro. It's like a...
Same thing! I'm getting water in it!
Well, it's a towel. It's not saying it's Versace. It's a towel, though. So it's gonna dry you up good, man. It's like a $500 towel. That's for you, man. Don't worry about it. You come out in style. You know what I'm saying? You get pranked and you come out in style. Ooh wee!
Yeah,
but
find your glasses.
Thank you.
You need it to see.
I can still make a shot with you.
Oh my god, that was blurry.
I can still make.
My man say that, bro. I missed you so much, brother. How you been, though?
Good.
You doing good?
Uh-huh.
You still been doing taekwondo?
Uh-huh.
What belt you are right now? Yellow? Okay, I see you.
Yellow, like this Karen here that I'm about to pull off. This ending is gonna end very good. It will be the best ending of one of Adam's videos ever. Dina, you're gonna be my child, okay? Just
no.
Stand in that corner like fake crying.
No.
Okay? You hurt my daughter!
doing?
Over there! Can you not see? Your son over here with his Fortnite squad thinking that he can punch my daughter? I need a loan to go against you!
You need a loan?
Okay, Pop Smoke, we're going to bring you back to life.
Are you gonna pick it up?
Yeah.
Oh, you're brave.
What are you doing?
Picking up Pop Smoke, cause you weren't-
That's my Pop Smoke.
Really? But you weren't brave enough to take out the food I have to it.
Bro, you took out the wrong one.
Guys, chill before I bring Prince to eat up.
All right, y'all, so I know I haven't been doing any outros in my vlogs. That's because I've been so exhausted, as I told you guys. But anyways, I appreciate all your love and support that you guys always show every single day. If it's on YouTube, if it's on Instagram, if it's on TikTok, wherever it is, thank you guys so much. I am ending this video here. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, give it a giant thumbs up.
Go Turkey.
Go Turkey, as Dina said.
If you don't subscribe, I will come to your house and kill your mom.
Yo, don't say that.
I'm just joking, no.
All right, don't say that.
If you like, subscribe, I'll give you a hug.
Okay, I like that. That's a little better, you know? Dina, why you gotta be such a savage? When's your birthday?
May 27th.
May 27th? I heard girl Geminis are wild, that's why.
I'm just joking, I won't kill your mom. If you subscribe and like, I will give you two hugs.
Aw, yo. Subscribe and like, as what Dina said. I love you guys, see y'all tomorrow. Love you.